lawyer's reaction.
There is no specific law in the United States that prohibits you from getting it on inside an airplane. But make no mistake, ladies and gentlemen, even if the door is closed, an airplane is still considered the public, which exposes you, no pun intended, to potential indecent exposure charges, ladies and gentlemen, or even interfering with the flight crew. That can land you up to 20 years in prison and makes this couple guilty of potential charges.